Thank you. something to drink!
And one woman came. I don't really know the Bible much, but the little I know, I will say. When David was dancing anyhow, and one woman was laughing at him. Please, do you remember the name of that woman? What's her name? Bible scholars. What's her name? Sir?
Micah.
So what happened to Micah? What happened to her? She was, that is her. She was what? Barren. Because David was dancing unto the Lord. Now, do you know what I keep remembering or what comes to my mind? What type of dance was David dancing? Was it azoto? Was it network? Was it focus? Was it what? I don't know the kind of dance. But please, let us give MSD a round of applause for dancing in the presence of God. They saw African Shrine, they did not go and dance there. They saw all the clubs in this Lagos, they didn't dance there, but they preferred to choose to dance in the presence of the Lord. Let's clap for them once again. All right, so at this point, I'll be handing over the microphone to our pastor, Pastor Cole Babatunde, to give us the word. To give us the word. Please, let's give Pastor Babatunde Cole a round of applause. And then